Careful, she's wearing blue.
Can we give her a minute? When she was good, she was awesome. But when she was not, nothing on this earth could get her to move her head. I've loved having you in my class, Jane Marie. She has grown up and made really fantastic progress in all areas. You can be the most thoughtful and helpful girl. And she's always ready to do a job for me. Always. So can you get me going in a minute? Wait, I love Jane Marie's zest for life. And even to watch her run just reminds me of Phoebe out of Friends. Her arms and legs and just carefree, and I love that about her. She's gutsy too. And once she's got over the worry of trying new things, she's proved that she's an able sportswoman, including achieving a win at dressage, don't you remember? Dressage awards and athletic awards. Jane Marie loves to support others, and it's been an absolute pleasure watching her work with less able students, especially at riding. Got here a diamond. Daisy Dog is going to miss Jane Marie. Her love of animals means that Daisy really got a very good deal and a lot of fuss and love, and I always had someone to walk with. Who am I going to walk with? Jane Marie, I want you to remember how far you've come over the last 3 years, and how much you've learned, and how much more confident you are with your studying. And I can barely stop you writing now, can I? Stop writing, Jane Marie, stop writing! I'm so proud of you, and your work experience at the Dogs Trust, and you made it through your DB, even though I know you were really worried about the second expedition. I was proud of you for that. I'm going to miss you next year, really miss you. And I know that Anne-Marie will miss her shadow. So, come back and see me.